contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship. It's a Poe here on Monday Night Raw. Agility. It's been said that Apollo has all the tools to be a big star in WWE. And Byron, you're just a tool.
As Apollo Crews makes his way to the ring, all I can think of is that this man is custom built for the WWE. He's agile, strong, and has some truly astounding in-ring abilities.
Oh, I didn't realize I was sitting in Apollo's designated fan section.
Hey, you know what they say, Corey? Game recognizes game.
Yeah, you're right. Game does recognize game, Saxton, which is why I refuse to acknowledge you in public.
It's Andrade and Zelina.
Superstars in WWE today, and by his side is Zelina Vega, one of the savviest managers to ever stand ringside. These two are legit.
Introducing the challenger from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews. And introducing the champion from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion. This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Suplex. Devastates with that assault.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Hurricanrana.
The challenger eating up some damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, face stomp. Oh, an overhand chop. Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Andrade is a WWE superstar who truly takes pride in living up to that word superstar. The finest suits, five-star hotels and restaurants. El Idolo is lucha libre royalty and demands to be treated as such.
More like he expects to be treated as such. Andrade is one of the most talented young superstars in all of WWE, but he's also one of the most entitled. He doesn't make it easy for the WWE Universe to get behind him with that attitude.
Oh, what a boot to the face! For the win to retain the championship!
One, two, and he's able to get the shoulder up.
Saxton, I know you think Andrade's entitled, but you know what? You'd be entitled, too, if you had even a fraction of his raw talent and skill. The WWE Universe may not like Andrade, but he knows that they have no choice but to respect him. And that's why he has the attitude he does.
Got him seeing shadows.
Apollo Crews taking out a
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two, three. Andrade continues to be among the greatest.
Tranquilo, Saxton.
Let's see how this went down, how El Idolo took advantage.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Andrade!
Nice victory here tonight.
Statement made.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.